A songwriter and producer behind many Motown classics has died. Detroit native Lamont Dozier was one-third of the Holland-Dozier-Holland team. And from 1963 to 1967, Dozier and brothers Eddie and Brian Holland created more than 25 top 10 songs, including You Can't Hurry Love, made popular by the Supremes, and Heatwave by the Vandellas. Dozier parted ways with the Holland brothers in the early 1970s, but his creative output continued over the next several decades. Lamont Dozier was 81 years old.